Ooh, this coffee smells good. Hold on. BRB.
Oh, this feels so weird.
Hi guys, good morning and welcome to the vlog. I haven't vlogged in a couple, it's only been a couple days, but I feel like it's been so long since I last talked to you guys. So yes, hello. I have quite a bit to catch you guys up on and I don't know, I'm just excited to be back and vlogging for you guys. Okay, last time I talked to you guys, I was getting ready for my date with Alec. By the way, I'm adding some stevia drops into my coffee. I've been in a hot coffee again recently, or not even again. I just, for the first time, I've been in a hot coffee and I'm very excited about it. So we're gonna keep this ball rolling. Also, if you can't tell, my voice sounds a little weird. I'm talking right now for the first time at all this morning. So I'm just warming up the vocals. I've been up for quite a while though. I went to bed last night at like 8 p.m. because I am a grandmother now, apparently. So, oh yeah, I went on the date on Monday. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I did a main channel video where I went on a date with a guy that, I don't even know where I'm going with this. So, he's Eli's friend, and I wanted to do this video because my friend Shelby did it, and she made it this tag, and she was like telling me all about it, and she's like, Remy, like, you have to do it, it was really fun. And both of us are just kind of like casually dating right now, just like dating different people and getting to know different people. So I was like, you know what? I feel like it could actually be really, really fun. I wasn't going into it thinking that it was gonna be anything more than just like a fun date and like a fun video. And yeah, it went super, super well. If you guys wanna watch that video, it's over on my main channel and you guys can see what happened. I spent the whole day with him. I think I was with him for like 12 hours or so, but the video is only like 15 minutes. So it definitely was like a very condensed version of the date. Also, it was like kind of a real date because it really was like a blind date and I don't know. But then it also wasn't really a date because Eli was there and like having a third person following you around with the camera doesn't really make it a date. So yeah, it was kind of weird, but it was fun. And we are going to go on an actual real date in a few days, just us two with no cameras around, if anybody's wondering. But yes, that is my update on that. Daisy's watching me, you're so cute. I need this coffee, I'm so ready for my coffee. All right, so today's a really chill day. We're playing it by ear. I have like a meeting later, I've got some stuff for Honey Pop later, but until then, I'm just chilling. I'm gonna do a little haul for you guys. I'm about to make some breakfast. I might go to the beach with Nick. He asked me if I wanted to go last night, and I was like, yeah, if I can go before my meeting, I'm down. So we might do that, not sure, playing it by ear. Gonna go to training later, have a couple errands I need to run, and then tonight I'm going to dinner with my friend Michael, or Food with Michael on Instagram. He got us reservations at this really cool place in downtown, which I'm really excited about, so I wanted to take you guys. And then we've got some editing and some cleaning to do, so honestly just like a super, super chill day. But yeah, I'm gonna start off by making some breakfast because I am very, very hungry. I got a loaf of bread up there. I think I'm gonna make some avocado toast. But yeah, let's make some breakfast, shall we? We shall. Mmm, that's so good. Oh, I know what I'm gonna play. I love this song. Whoa, this egg looks so cool. Look at this. It looks like one of those cloud eggs. Chopped up strawberries. I have one whole egg with some egg whites and sriracha, and then two pieces of the Dave's Killer Bread, little like thin sliced ones, and then a quarter of an avocado on each with some smoked salmon, and then on top of that I put some everything but the bagel seasoning, of course, lemon pepper, and then a little bit of crystallized lemon because I normally put lemon juice, but I don't have any lemons today, so we'll have to go to the grocery store eventually, but for now this works. Coffee, water, random gym bag. Okay, time to eat. Side note guys, watching my new favorite YouTuber. Her name is Jordan Rebecca. Check her out. Go subscribe, go watch her videos. Tell her that I sent you. There you go, there she is. She's a fellow Delta Gamma sorority sisters for life. It's not 4 years, it's for life. Steph actually told me about her when I visited her in Dallas and I started watching her and I am obsessed with her. I've DM'd her, she's so nice and so cute, and I think I'm gonna meet up with her in New York in a little bit, so I'm really excited. But yeah, I'm obsessed with her. She works at the Food Network and she's so cute and super cool, and I wanna be her friend, so that's that. I'm going to continue eating my breakfast. Okay guys, time for my Princess Polly unboxing. I am so, so excited. As I said, Princess Polly is one of my absolute favorite online stores. They're a super cute and trendy Australian clothing company, and I'm sure you've seen a ton of other YouTubers talk about them. I'm obsessed with them. So yes, as you can see, we have a very large box here. We're gonna open it up together. I'm so stoked. Got the scissors. Let's do it. Okay, I'm so excited! So we have a letter here, and Princess Polly was nice enough to give you guys a coupon code, or give me a coupon code to share with you guys to get a discount off your order. So if you guys place an order, use code REMYXL. I'll have it listed somewhere around here, and you can get a discount off your order, and also all of the things that I'm gonna show you guys are gonna be listed down below or linked down below so you can get those if you guys want. So yes, super excited. Also, thank you so much to Lucinda. She is seriously the sweetest ever. Daisy's very intently watching this haul, and let's get to it. Let's lower this. There we go. Okay, looks good. We have this super cute puffy jacket. I love the tan color, and I love that it has like the black zipper. I think it looks really cool together. It's so puffy and soft, and I feel like it's gonna be amazing when it starts to cool down with like some black jeans. Oh, I like these little like tie things at the bottom too. What are these called? I don't know, but they're super cute. Little drawstrings, love that. I definitely need a cute outfit for my dinner date tonight, so I'll probably wear something from this haul, honestly. Next up, we have these super cute little black leather shorts. Oh, these are so adorable. I'm so into this whole lace-up trend lately. I've been looking for like lace-up jeans, lace-up skirts, lace-up shorts, anything I can get that's lace-up, so. Super, super cute, and these are like a faux leather. Also, as of lately, I've been very, very, very into cheetah print and animal print things. I'm gonna be honest, I used to not really be a fan of any sort of animal print, like snake skin, cheetah, leopard, any of that stuff. I don't know what's gotten into me, but I think it's so, so cute. If it's done in the right way, I think it's really cute. I feel like it can easily get a little out of hand and like a little too much, but I think that this would be so cute with like a black crop top or a black bodysuit or just like some sort of black or white top. But it's just like a cute little cheetah skirt, or is it leopard? I'm not sure, I think it's cheetah. Same skirt again, but in a Dalmatian print, which I've seen that this like white background with the black little speckled dots is so popular. People keep getting it for like wallpaper and things. We've got this adorable white denim skirt here with, this was really cute to me, a little slit on the side. Just to show a little extra leg, nothing too crazy, but I figured this would go with like literally everything, so I can't wait to wear this. I cannot wait for fall, you guys. I can't wait for it to get colder. I can't wait for fall fashion. I can't wait for hot drinks and hot coffee and just all that sort of stuff. It looks like this, and it's gonna be so perfect for when it starts to cool down. It's coming off way more orangey on camera, but it's this sweater, like wrap dress sort of thing. Actually, it's kind of easy to see. It kind of looks like a kimono, but it goes like this in the front. You've got this little strap in the back, and it's just really soft. This is a really nice thick material. And then it has a little wrap tie that you wrap around your waist. You can tie a bow, and I feel like it's gonna be very nice and form-fitting, but still in a flattering way, which I'm all about. There's so many awesome things in here. Thank you again to Princess Polly, I'm so excited. We've got this sweater right here, which again, just screams fall to me. It's one of these cute little like wrap sweaters that just kind of drops low in the front. And then what I really liked about this was the sleeves. I thought the little tie and like the bell-bottom sleeve was just so adorable. Again, perfect fall color. I'll definitely have to wear like a tank top or a crop top or something underneath this. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, I think I'll wear this to dinner probably. I've been wanting one of these skirts forever. It looks like this. It's a white wrap skirt, and then it's got a cute little tie on the side. I love the fringe on it. Just the cute little details are so adorable. It's got a nice zipper in the back. It's honestly very well made. I'm very impressed. Oh, and there's built-in shorts, so it's like a skort. Love that. Oh, we got a box in here. What's in the box? I'm so excited. Okay, I have a palette in here that I didn't even know this existed, but I saw it on the site and I was like, oh my god. Side note, Princess Polly has really cute clothes, but they also have an amazing selection of like cosmetics, accessories, all that sort of stuff. You guys know my Ofra highlighter, I'm wearing it right now, that I'm obsessed with. It's that little trio palette that I use literally every day. I got it from Princess Polly. So they have Ofra, they have like Lovington, they have so many different things, and they have Jeffree Star Cosmetics, which I've always been a fan of Jeffree Star, and especially now after the Shane series, I'm like obsessed with him. And I saw this palette and I was like, oh, I've never seen this before and I need it. So it looks like this. It's called the Thirsty Palette, and here's my first impression. Are we ready? Ooh, oh my god. Wow. Honestly, you guys, his makeup is so good. First of all, giant mirror. Second of all, look at these. This like middle row is so up my alley. Oops, I just touched the yellow, but wow. so pretty. Can't get enough of the black skirts. I wear a black skirt pretty much like 3 times a week at least, especially when I go out at night. I wear a black skirt every time. Speckle or like polka dots all over it, and then it has a little tie at the bottom. I wore this really cute black dress out from an order that I made a couple weeks ago from them the other night, and it had the same kind of like ruching tie at the bottom, so you can like scrunch it up and it just makes it look a little bit like cuter. And it was a hit. I loved it. Super comfortable. Was able to get down and dance in it, but then also felt cute at the same time, and I wasn't like riding up or anything, which was really nice. So I genuinely knew I was gonna like the rust like sweater dress thing so much that I also got it in black. I seriously know this is going to be a fall staple for me, and I can wear this with like little booties or knee-high boots, whatever I want. So here is the black sweater dress, again with a little tie to go around the waist, which I love cinching in the waist because, as we all know, built like a refrigerator, so I don't have a waist, so I tie it really tight to make it look like I have one. How cute is this little top? With like a white skirt, it'd be just so adorable. I think I'll definitely be wearing this for 4th of July next year with like a red skirt or some red pants or red shorts or just something red on the bottom. But it's so cute. It's like a little bustier top and it's got the tie up in the front, and I just thought it was really, really fun and something that I've never seen before. We've got a super fun white dress. It's just, it kind of reminds me of like a flapper dress or something. It's white and frilly and just goes down like this and then has these little panels of little fringe going all the way down. I wore a super similar dress to Greece when I went, which was also from Princess Polly, and a ton of you guys asked me where I got it, so that's where I got that one. And here, oh, I like this ruffle at the bottom, super cute. We've got this dress here, which I thought was so pretty, and I think I'm gonna go out tomorrow with my friends and I probably will wear this, or maybe I'll wear this to dinner tonight. It looks like this. It's a really pretty olive green color, and it's got the little like bustier cup sort of thing, and then just goes down to this dress like this with the ruffle at the bottom. I love this dress. I think that it's gonna be super flattering on my body type. I'm sure on a lot of different body types too. If you've got a nice hourglass figure, I'm sure this would look amazing on you, but even if you don't, like myself, I think that this would be good because it kind of hits you right at the hips and then kind of like goes out just a little bit. And then I love the ruffle at the bottom because I think it's gonna be very flattering on the legs. And I love the color too, very fall friendly. And I saw this and I thought it was the cutest thing ever. What I love is that the stars are actually on the back and the front. A lot of skirts that are like detailed like this, I feel like it's only on one side. We've got another makeup product in here. Oh yes, I'm so stoked about this. I use the Ofra Highlighter Trio every single day, so I wanted to pick up a new one here, and this one is called Blind the Haters. That is so pretty. Oh, I can't wait to use that. I thought this dress was so pretty. It's just a burgundy little bodycon dress. I love when these straps have little bows at the top. I think it's just the cutest little extra touch, and also it makes it adjustable, which I love. And then at the bottom, it just has like this tiny little mini slit. So again, just add something a little bit extra special, but it's very simple and pretty, and I would wear this for fall with like a black denim jacket and black booties, or like a denim jacket and some white sneakers, or something like that. We've got this dress here. Okay, side note, change plans. I'm wearing this out tomorrow night. This is so cute. It's this mauve-y, rosy, strapless dress. It just goes up. Hi, Daisy. And I love these dresses that have little wrap front tie thing in the front because it adds some nice dimension. And then again, if you don't really have the nicest hips, can I help you? You can like tie it and it really accentuates your hips, which is really nice. So if you have hips, it's great. If you don't, it's great. I'm so excited. If you guys actually have seen, Alicia has this top and they had it on there and I was like, yeah, I need it too. Which is really funny because she would totally just let me borrow it, but I wanted to match her. So cool and edgy. I love these little like buckle things here, and I seriously can't get enough of just like plain black crop top. All right, here we go. We've got a pair of shoes here. I will say, they're a little bit different. Something that I wouldn't normally wear, but definitely like a really fun statement piece. Let me unbox them for you guys so I can show you, get all the stuffing out. I don't think I've ever owned anything like this before, but I'm really excited about them. Ah, look how cool they are. You guys know I love a platform shoe. These are black platform booties, and then they have these really cool flames going all around them. Again, not normally my style, but I've been wanting to like mix it up and just try new things out lately, so I picked these up. I really love them. I feel like I can match them with just like a plain black dress and they'd be really cute, or black jeans and like a white top, or just let them be the statement, you know what I mean? So yes, that was my Princess Polly haul for you guys. I hope you enjoyed seeing that. Again, if you guys choose to place an order, be sure to use my code REMYXO. It'll be again listed somewhere on the screen to save yourself some money, and seriously, they're an amazing company and I love them, and thank you again to them for sending me this stuff. So I am now going to change because we need to run out the door to go to my meeting in a little bit. So yeah, see you guys soon. Goodbye. Hi guys, we're in Hollywood taking the honeypot call. Colette's there, Eddie's over there. We all take our calls collectively in different areas so we can all be on our phone at the same time. Also, look how pretty it is here. We're on the outside balcony area in Hollywood. You can see all the cool stuff. So cool, the Palladium's right there. I saw Dua Lipa there twice. Love you, girl.
Next, I have these Brussels sprouts.
Snack time. Hello, guys. Okay, so update. Last time I saw you guys was when I was at Hollywood for the meeting. But yes, Michael should be here any moment now. I am going to jump on Instagram and do a quick little Instagram live just because I love doing those and they're so much fun. If you guys don't follow my main Instagram, you should because I do them all the time. And yeah, I'm feeling productive. Got work done. Got the place clean. I still have some laundry and stuff I need to put away tonight, but we'll do that later. Ooh, also, I thought I would show you guys my little outfit of the day, or rather, outfit of the night. The other mirror is being blocked by all those packages. So, I'll show you guys here. Here is the skirt from Princess Polly that I got. I think it is so cute, you guys. I love that it's a skort. It makes it seriously so easy. I'm just wearing this nude bodysuit and then the skirt on top. I don't know what Daisy's doing. Oh my gosh, the side eye. The side eye. Frills, I love the bow on the side. I love the fact that it's skort. Just loving it. And then to make the outfit even more casual, I just put on some white sneakers. And that is the full look with like the little wavy hair. I feel like I'm in like Bora Bora on a tropical vacation, but really, we're in downtown LA, just gonna go to a restaurant for dinner. But either way, love it. You guys, we just got to dinner. Look how beautiful this place is. It's called Bestia in downtown. Say hello. Okay, guys, we're sitting down at dinner. He got the sweet reservation for us. Oh my god. Oh,
this menu looks so good. I think we're in again. I'll show you guys.
Are you filming me? He's filming me vlogging. Lobster Crostino. And then he's gonna get the mussels and clams. We're just sharing everything. Some pasta, and then we're gonna get the Branzino, which I love Branzino. Chrissy Teigen loves Branzino, and we're one. Ooh, yes. Oh my god, the food Instagrammer knows how to do. I'm just like, yeah, whatever, wherever.
Oh, there's
hello,
one.
I got your mussels.
Bon appetit. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, it looks amazing. Good job.
Oh my god, the bread is so good. I'm gonna eat now.
You guys, we got the Branzino. You wanna squeeze the lemon on it? Oh, we got the food. Oh my god, thank you.
Oh, that looks
that's actually pretty hot.
Is it? Be careful. Throw it in someone. Bye. I'll see you later. Good night.
Hi guys, good morning. It is the next day. Nice and early in the morning. I'm currently walking over to a Soul Cycle class right now, listening to Sweetener simultaneously. The best album ever. I think I'm gonna get an acai bowl after because I've been obsessed with acai bowls lately.
Mama made it. I think I'm screaming. I'm listening to Ariana.
Hello all, I'm back. I got my acai bowl. I just got like a normal one. I was gonna get the peanut butter one, but decided to get this one. I don't know why I just told you all that. I looked forward to this the entire class. I'm not kidding. I came home and I opened up the lid and I literally out loud, I actually did this to myself. I sang, isn't she lovely? Honestly, one of the best songs of all time. Just me, I don't know. Well, I'm gonna continue eating my soup, shower, and I'll see you guys after. Hello guys, we're back in the same spot. I did my hair, did my makeup, took a shower. I feel so fresh and clean. And I just made myself some lunch, so I thought I would show you guys this. This is what I've been eating a ton lately.
As you saw yesterday morning, I love avocado toast. As we all know, I love avocado toast. So I made myself a slice of this with some avocado, arugula, and then an egg and egg whites again with sriracha. Same thing as yesterday. This has been my favorite snack, dessert, whatever. I just kinda eat it whenever I feel like it. I take an apple and I chop it up into slices like this. And then on top, I put some almond butter. I got this almond butter at Trader Joe's. That's literally like just almonds, and I get the smooth. I have the smooth and the crunchy, but with the apples, I like the smooth. Drizzle like a tablespoon of that all over the top. And then I also put cinnamon on top of that. It's delicious. I also am having some dark chocolate because your girl just likes chocolate. And that is what I'm having right now, just something with tons of healthy fats that's going to keep me nice and full for this entire meeting. This meeting is a pretty long one. It's about 4 hours long, so I'm trying to stay nice and full so my tummy doesn't rumble in the middle of that because that would be embarrassing. So now I'm gonna eat my lunch and then head out to the meeting. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here just because, of course, like all other YouTube meetings, I have to keep it top secret for now. But I promise as soon as I can let you guys know, I will. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If any of you plan to make orders on Princess Polly, again, use my code REMYXO to save yourself some money. Seriously, check them out. They're the cutest. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye!